former Union Cabinet Minister Subramanian Swamy has appointed an advocate to do his own investigation in the Sushant Singh Rajput suicide case and find out if the case is fit for a CBI inquiry. While taking to Twitter, the politician writes, "I have asked Ishkaran to process Rajput alleged suicide matter for a possible CBI case or PIL or criminal complaint case." He further writes, "I have asked Ishkaran to look into facts of Sushant Singh Rajput's death case and see whether it's a fit case for CBI investigation. Then accordingly to see justice is done." Sushant's death has also led to another debate that is related to the prevalence of nepotism in the film industry. Many people have also taken a dig at certain Bollywood bigwigs while holding them responsible for the late actor's death. Meanwhile, Sushant's last movie Dil Bechara co-starring debutant Sanjana Sanghi is all set for an OTT release. The trailer of the movie, which happens to be an adaptation of The Fault in Our Stars, was rolled out a few days back. News Desk.